According to the latest statistical information, 12 people die every day in road accidents in Uganda. Sadly, motorists, motorcyclists and pedestrians form 80% of these crashes and other road users form the remaining 20%. Highlighting about the major causes of these accidents, the spokesperson of the Directorate of Traffic and Road Safety, Michael Kananura, underscored the impact posed by drunk driving among some drivers.
Drunk driving is a risk factor. It has been identified as a major cause of death, not only in Uganda, but worldwide. Alcohol impairs both the driver's vision and decision-making, and this puts all road users at high risk of injury or death. So it does not only pose danger to the driver or to the person who is affected, but also other road users on the roads.
The Commissioner of Transport Regulation and Safety in the Ministry of Works and Transport, Winston Katshabe, has cautioned all drivers against drunk driving.
One of the areas we are going to address is the issue of checkpoints. Make sure that we have traffic officers to ensure that these particular drivers, first of all, they must be tested. And you know, the law does not allow any driver of public service vehicle to have any single smell.
Kananura revealed that plans are underway to start taking blood samples in a bid to detect drivers who drive under alcohol and drug influence.
When we are launching the Fika Salama Extra, we were together with the Ministry of Health, and we were planning and we are still seeing how best they can come in to always help us, that we shall be drawing blood from some of these drivers, then it is taken and tested or checked to see the presence of those drugs. But we haven't started, but we hope to start probably the year that is coming.
Members of the public have been urged to be extra cautious and report any bribery and corrupt tendencies evidenced among traffic police officers.
People who are giving money to traffic officers, please stop, and it is an offense. And then the Director of Traffic and Road Safety has a unit of alert squad specifically to check on the discipline of our officers. Most of them have been arrested, tried, and then of course penalized accordingly. And we are now also moving on to now arresting drivers who give him this money.
According to a 2022 road safety report, 425 people lost lives in Kampala alone to road accidents, which calls for more attention for a shared responsibility. The Ministry of Works and Transport will therefore launch the National Road Safety Week 2023 tomorrow under the theme Stay Aware, Stay Alive, Road Safety for All. This focuses on raising awareness on the key behavioral factors of road safety. Story compiled by Juliet Namoya and Derek Asaba for the news.